Unbelievable. This truck reversed just in time. This happened yesterday in Minneapolis. My goodness, talk about a close call there. Officials say the bus driver pulled over after smelling smoke, and then minutes later, that bus was engulfed in flames. No kids were on board. No one was hurt. Thankfully, it's unclear, though, how that fire exactly started.